if you see this warning light on your dash, that basically means that your DPF filter's full. The worst thing that you can do with a DPF full is ignore the problem, because you're just going to cause yourself more aggro in the near future. Now, what we need to do to this vehicle is what's called a DPF regeneration. The car's come in originally with a turbo fault, so we've been able to change the turbo. And I've just done a scan of the ECU, and this scanner's telling me that all the sensors are working correctly and the vehicle hasn't no fault codes. So now what we need to do is do a DPF regeneration. We'll go into special functions, DPF regeneration. We know, and we've done a check of the ECU, we know it's got no fault codes, we know that all the sensors are working correctly. So now we're in initialising communication. Ready to begin the regeneration. Regeneration is now complete, and wait until engine returns to normal idle before continuing the exit. Regeneration takes about 75 minutes in total. Now regeneration will begin. This takes about 75 minutes. Basically what's happening now is the engine is forcefully cleaning out the DPF filter. If anybody wants to know what a DPF filter is, basically it's like a secondary filter which is located on your exhaust, and it's for EU regulations. It basically turns carbon into ash, and ash is stored inside the unit. So now what's happening is basically the engine is forcefully cleaning out the DPF. Now you want to come back to us in a bit, about an hour and 15 minutes, and we should have been able to regenerate this car, turn the light out, and finally get the car back down to Kent where it belongs. Well, that's now the regeneration now complete. It's been a lot quicker than what we expected. So now that the car's returned back to normal idle, we'll be able to do an oil and a diesel filter change, and an oil filter change. And that's it, the car's now ready to be returned to the customer. There's a number of things that if you ignore that DPF light, there's a number of problems that can go wrong with your car. If you've got any concerns, give us a call on 01274 651574, and we'll do our best to support you with whatever you need. Okay then, thank you, bye bye.